A guy from Shipley faces charges of conspiring to provide cocaine valued at £1 million. Levi Deepass was accused with possessing 11 kilograms of the Class A substance when he appeared before Bradford Magistrates Court earlier, according to the police. Deepass, of West Royd Road in Shipley, was placed under detention, according to West Yorkshire Police. On September 12, he is scheduled to appear at Leeds Crown Court.